Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Darksiders. It's time to go kill us a worm. Goodness, I'm sorry about that. Whew, my ears. Oh, but I see something wrong with that. Okay, so I've got to knock the mask off them. This is when he chases me. And then I just have to keep going until he loses interest. Come on. I'm gonna summon more of your little worms, huh? That was cool.
I guess there's nothing left to do but get the Stygian's heart back to Samael. Still, all these hearts, the power he'll get from them. I hope you know what you're doing.
Nope. Back to the crossroads where I always have to go. Not bad, there should only be one more chosen left. That one, the journey to get to him was harder than anything else.
Brothers, even the ash-crawling Stygian lies dead in your way. Who can stand against you?
Oh, they buffed them up.
Silitha's web-infested lair is far across the great chasm in the Ashlands. Ruin has yet to regain much of his strength, but he will make the distance. As for Silitha, just get there, and she'll find you. The Broodmother is a collector of sorts. Most enter her realm. She feeds to her young. The one she takes an interest in. those are the unlucky ones. Those she keeps alive. And they can live a long time. Long enough to to tell her things. You could say she collects stories, information.
What stories will she tell me about you, Samael?
Careful, or your ending will be a tragic one. Sometimes the hero dies in the end. But Horseman, I like stories that have a happy ending. Now bring me the final heart.
Oh yeah, that wasn't ominous at all. I could have been here the entire time. Oh well. Hold on. I thought there was like another passageway or something this way, since it led me all this way, but I'm really starting to worry that it's just having me go all the way back. I think it is. I'm not even gonna lie, I think it is. I'm starting to think that I can just go to this Volgrim spot. get off the horse? We'll just go to the Ashlands like that. Could have done that to begin with. Probably could have saved us some trouble. Ashlands. That must be what that was. Okay. Can you jump? Okay, it's the same button presses to get off it that it is to get on it. Makes sense. Oh, what a lovely place. A tough little spider.
Over here! Doesn't look like you can do anything against Tall, Dark, and Gruesome yet. Best to avoid it for now.
Don't have a key for that yet. Wham! Oh, that's good. Is that gonna be the key? Yep. So whatever down, whatever. Got here. We got a big fella. Knock him down. Don't kill him. Just try to get away. Got it.
Don't make me call you again.
There we go. Took me a moment, but easy peasy. What are you? Next upgraded version. There we go. Then through here. Oh, come on now. Perfect. Oh, I ain't seen you guys in a minute. Oh boy. That's some tough webbing. Okay. Here. Don't just fall like that. That scared me. Don't have the key for that yet. Oh, hello. There's our new weapon, let's try it out.
Huh.
So all the big spiders, or at least most of the big spiders, are like keys? Do this, swing, swing. Yeah, okay. And that's to get a key. Come on. Why have it that I can do that when I can't do that? There we go. Alright, now that is all the time I have for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.